Man, there are just way too many fucking nerds out here playing video games nowadays like their life depended on it, man. I mean, look at these kids out here. Dudes, grown adults, I don't know who the hell these kids are. They ain't got dads, they ain't got no life, they ain't got no focus other than just being good gamers. And it's like, give me a break. Any multiplayer game is just, infested with dorks that just take this shit way too serious, bro.
What?